He's in the, but it's broken down between Wanga and McCoy, numbers 20 and 21, and here's an opportunity for Nelson Bays. Good run here by Kamana. Goalposts here now, Tasman, as Ulfeld works it across. Here's Kamana, who started it all, drops the pass off, and a try.
One shot, one opportunity.
Tackle, and Wheeler gets back in support. Inside's Kamana. Kamana breaks one.
Capture, just let it slip.
Yo,
space is what finds Kamana. Kamana has support inside, but takes on the line himself and straight through again. Kamana line breaking at will, the top line breaker for Tasman this season. He's showing why tonight.
And Wheeler throws it to the short side where Marshall was hovering. And Kamana, as he's done all night, breaking another tackle and getting his team on the front foot. And Tom Marshall looking to take it back to the line. Feeds it inside where Kamana breaks the first tackle again. James Kamana looks inside, wraps a great ball back, gets it back again.
James out to his brother, Elfeld. Oh, good break from Kamana, back in field. And a very powerful boot, just chips that down the middle of the field. Easily taken by James Kamana. And he skipped away from two or three. Done well, Kamana. A run of 20 metres back to the Otago 10-metre mark. He's got his hands all over the ball, but finally lets it go. Kamana, oh, slippery customer, taking bounce. Now they have got numbers. Tom Marshall, Kamana. Kamana trying to get past him. Halfback now, there's some opportunities out wide. Torquay back into Kamana. Can't get away from Sarakai. Just hanging on. Now he skips clear. Seems to accelerate away from that movement.
Loads. Driven back by Kamana.
Okay.
Some question marks hanging over their line out heading into this one as Tom Marshall feeds it up to Kamana. And they're going to have a go, and you've got to give them that. Go Kamana, go. Still going.
And off the back goes Wheeler, and they do go away to the left, and Kamana field. And they're going to have to come all the way from about 15 metres inside their own half. Kamana sets up. Oh, great spin. James Kamana. Looking to link up, Steppenwald slipping on this tuggy surface here in Blenheim. Kamana now stepping, James Kamana back on his feet, wasn't Hill. They haven't found touch though, so a bit more trouble perhaps now in the form of James Kamana. Trying to swat off the first tackle.
The line out, Wheeler. Marshall turning it back, nice footwork from Kamana.
Wheeler, he's got players left and right, gets it left. Kamana scores for the Marcos, and that's a beauty.
Back to play on.
Lift the ball behind. Kamana with a nice left foot step.
Fires it off now to Marshall. Now it's Kamana coming back, and he's an elusive runner too. Former New Zealand 7.
Powerful run from the centre. Kamana just sends the ball into the Manawa 222.
Happy with that, Ken. That's off the left foot too from Kamana. It was long, it was low.
Side here too, although Kamana decides to kick, rubbers it down that touchline. Bradley stayed back, and well, Kamana does the right thing. He goes low, and they're in their disputing possession to the Marcos, and I think they've got it. They have. Charles got a boot to it, and Kamana gets back. Well, nicely done there, James Kamana. High restart down inside the 22 for James Kamana, takes it, shapes as if to pass and then runs, and he does that very well. He's in excellent form.